Muy buenas tardes, nos encontramos en NPD 2024 reportando todas las novedades para la industria del moteo por inyección en este caso. Nos encontramos en el stand de Hoy Machines y vamos a platicar un poco con Brian Fowler sobre las tecnologías que están destacando en esta feria. Hi.
Hi.
Thank you for your time.
No, thank you.
How is the show for you so far?
Well, that show's been very good for us so far. We have quite a bit of leads, a lot of projects coming out of it. Been good for our Mexican reps as well. They have had a lot of customers, a lot of South American people have come as well. We have a Colombian rep here that's on the booth with us that's been taking customers in, talking to them, giving them quotes. So yeah, it's been a great show.
Oh, it's wonderful. So talk about the main technology that you are highlighting here at NP.
So the two main things that we're highlighting is our 60E hybrid. Right now that has servo injection and servo screw motor and a servo ejector. So the only thing, and a servo that drives the hydraulics. So the only thing that's hydraulically activated is the clamp and the injection carriage. Everything else competes with the servo electric market. So that's our foray into the all electric, our answer to the all electric machine. The second is our automation feature, which is our 35 EVV that's making a T-handle that has, it overmolds the bit holder and then inserts the bits into the T-handle. So that's a big feature of our show. The two main features.
Thank you so much for your
Thank you.
Time.
I appreciate it.
Y a ustedes los invitamos a seguir conectados con nosotros en todos nuestros medios digitales para conocer más de NPD 2024.